Department officials were reportedly told not to put open Pandora's box. It was a cover-up. Fauci was implicated, and therefore the U.S. would be implicated. America pays for products made in China, except this time we paid for a pandemic. And Fauci was worried. On February 1st, Fauci spoke with top virologists. The call was in reference to a document called Coronavirus Sequence Comparison. Now, we don't know exactly what happened on that call, but we do know that it was a highly secret call. Jeremy Farrar, a British physician, told everyone, information and discussion is shared in total confidence and not to be shared until agreement on next steps. The evidence that this was made in the